God bless you. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You can't sit and sit down and sit down.
Amen.
That's the word of my brother. Last Friday, he blessed us. He said, you can't sit and sit down. No. Men. I want the last one. Men. And I'm sitting down. How can you sit and sit down? Praise God. I thank God for today. This morning, I didn't even realize the Father's Day was this Sunday. I thought it was the previous. But when my kids text me from England, Ghana, and wow, I'm special. I thank God, though. It's not as much to teach me a father. How many fathers are in the house? You see, all of us. If you are not a father now, tomorrow you'll be a father. Whether you like it or not, God has fused something inside of you that will make you a father. It's a matter of time. I thank God for my life. Because what was said concerning me, if I look at where I am now, it's grace.
Amen.
I have nothing more. So anytime you see me dancing and jumping, don't worry yourself. You say, what is wrong with this man? Sister Adoma, you always want to know why I dance like that. This morning when I put my Mercedes out of my garage, I said, God, I've made it again.
Amen.
He has lifted me from another level to a new level.
Amen.
Yesterday when I was picking my twin brother, this is my twin brother in the blue suit. He's my twin brother. Amen. When I pick him from the stage, he said, hey, you are lifting from grace to another grace. I said, my grace is more. I thank God. If I see the people around, I'm glad he has come to meet all of us. We have not lost a single soul. Glory to his name. Those who didn't have last year, this year they have it. Those who don't even have it now, they have a faith in him that they're going to have it tomorrow. So if I consider all things, my heart is filled with joy. Therefore, I say, Lord, I thank you. I thank you for everything. Amen.
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 There is one thing that God cannot do. Amen. And just worship himself. That's why he has given you to his own image. Amen. So it's time for us to go and worship God. I want you to, from the bottom of your heart, not what somebody has done to you, but just to give worship to God. Amen. As we invite the King Fellows.
We are going to worship. We've entered into the gate with thanksgiving.